Hi everyone, this is Arpita. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make a shaker card, which is very easy to make. It hardly takes about 15 minutes, but it's totally worth it. So before we get into the video, make sure that you have subscribed to the channel below and do not forget to like and share this video. Let's get started.
First, I'm taking a card measuring about 10 into 6 inches. Then draw a line and score it at 5 inches. Take any plastic sheet or vellum sheet which do not absorb water. Take some sketch pens. Now with the sketch pens, draw some random lines on the plastic or vellum paper. Sprinkle water on the surface. Let the colors mix. Now take the card we made earlier and press it upon that. With the help of tissue or cloth, clean the colored water that is left behind. Also absorb the excess water from cards and let the card dry. Now take 4 strips, 2 measuring about 14 into 1 cm and the other 2 measuring about 12 into 1 cm. Here I'm taking an HETH sheet, which is basically a transparent sheet. This comes with a paper to protect it from getting scratched. Take the strips and paste it on the sheet as shown in the video. Peel the HETH sheet from the paper and cut out the excess. Using a marker, write any quote on the card we made earlier. This is how it looks when it's done. Now take the acetate cutout and paste some double-sided tape on it without leaving any free space on the border. Here I'm taking some pink and blue shakers. Add the shakers to the card and paste the acetate sheet on it as shown in the video. We are almost done here. You can see how beautiful the shakers look. I'm taking some floral cutouts and embellishments and adding it on the card. This is the final look. You can add pictures and quotes inside the card and decorate it. I'm writing some quotes and messages. Also adding some design tips for more cleaner look.
Video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.